Hello everyone. Wish everyone a very very happy new year, a very very happy 2022. May all your dreams come true this year and let's hope for the best. So I have some good news for you. The USA market and the European market is doing well, and some of the scripts, some of the stocks have touched record high numbers. And one of the sectors that has taken the scripts at a record high is the manufacturing unit. In the USA, the IT stocks are performing well, and European leaders believe that this year their markets will see a better future, especially in the later half of 2022. One reason they believe that the stock markets will perform well is that they will be controlling inflation this year and will take strict measures to bring it under control. We know that last year has not been very good for the European market, with inflation being one of the major concerns for many countries in Europe. This year, they have decided to take measures so that inflation stays under control and they can actually bring it down. So is with the USA markets. A lot of stocks have performed well. The dollar is doing well and the sentiments are high and positive in the USA market as well. They say that the Biden administration will bring in some new policies to control the inflation that USA is also witnessing, and people who have been thrown out of work also get back with new jobs that the Biden administration has decided to create, and the economy is back on its feet. Let's hope all the major bourses are able to pull themselves up in this year and we see a global economy being positive, a positive global economy which can fight coronavirus and also keep the economy running. We know how coronavirus has played havoc to most of the economies in the past 2.5 years. This year, people are positive that they are not going to let coronavirus hamper the economy, throw them out of their jobs and move ahead in a positive light. So let's just be positive about what is going to happen this year. Let's just be safe. Let's take all the precautionary measures. Keep ourselves healthy. So if when we are healthy, we can work. When we are healthy, we can put in a number of hours in our job. Health is wealth ultimately. So when we are healthy, everything will be fine. So again, wishing all a very happy new year. Please stay safe. Please take all the precautionary measures. And let's just celebrate this year in a positive light. So do subscribe to my channel and also let me know in the comment section what else you would like to see. And take care. Bye for now.